Welcome back to my video. Today we have a highly requested video on a 10-minute dumbbell stretching workout. This workout is perfect for both beginners and advanced fitness enthusiasts looking to improve their flexibility and mobility. Before we get started, grab a pair of light dumbbells, around 5 to 10 pounds, to use throughout the routine. We'll begin by warming up the upper body with some shoulder rolls and arm circles, making sure to fully rotate the joints. Next, we'll move into some dynamic stretches for the chest and shoulders, using the dumbbells to add resistance and deepen the stretch. Now let's focus on the lower body, starting with the hamstrings, by performing seated forward bends while holding the dumbbells. To target the hip flexors and quadriceps, we'll perform standing quad stretches while holding onto the dumbbells for balance. Moving on to the back muscles, we'll do some standing dumbbell rows to elongate and stretch the muscles in your upper back. Next, we'll give attention to the hip and glute area with lying glute bridges, utilizing the dumbbells to add resistance and intensity. To round out the workout, we'll incorporate some full body stretches using the dumbbells, such as standing side bends and overhead tricep stretches. Remember to always listen to your body and never push yourself beyond your limits when performing any stretching exercises. My Amazon shop on the best types of equipment. http://www.amazon.ca/shop/virtual-stretch-exercise. That's it for today's 10-minute dumbbell stretching workout. See you next time, and remember to always stay active and healthy.